I know what you want, son.
Been keeping her all seeing eye on me, have you?
I could offer how a shepherd watches over the most wayward of his flock, but it might seem disingenuous.
So you're gonna make me beg?
It wouldn't help. You've already wasted your shot at redemption.
What about the minions I've sent back? The souls that I've saved? That should guarantee my passage across?
No. Passage requires faith. And faith, by definition, is belief without proof. You have proof. That means you're playing by a different set of rules than everyone else. Your work has mostly been for selfish reasons. I'm sorry.
This is bullshit. Bullshit! It's like you've got some cosmic scale weighing everything we do. Help an old lady across the street, put in a nickel, kick a dog, take out a dime. You're fucking nickel and diming us to death down here.
Keep your voice down.
And you know what? You're the ones with the problem, not us. You make these impossible rules to decide who goes up, who goes down, and you don't even understand us.
Each of you is born with a promise of salvation preordained. The cost of redemption is simple belief, and yet you whine about impossible rules. Sometimes I imagine you hardly deserve the gift you've been given.
Gift? More like a curse, the way you manage things.
I'm keeping your situation in mind, John, but don't push me.
Why me, Gabriel? It's personal, isn't it? I didn't go to church enough. I didn't pray enough. I was $5 short in the collection plate. Why?
You are going to die because you smoked 15 cigarettes a day. For 30 years. And you're going to go to hell because of the life you took. Or to put it in terms your kind can understand, you're fucked.